Welcome to another episode of Show Car Garage. I'm your host, Mike Phillips, and we're on location today with Joe Fernandez from the world-famous Superior Shine Mobile Auto Detailing. And today, we're gonna follow Joe around as Joe takes and shows us how to restore the finish on this classic 1957 Chevrolet Stepside pickup truck. The first thing Joe's gonna do is he's gonna wash the car, and he's gonna tell us a little bit about the process he uses to get a car clean before he begins to buff on it. So go ahead, Joe, tell us what you're gonna do first.
Well, obviously what we have here is a very dirty 57 pickup truck. The very first step we're gonna have to do is to wash it. It has a lot of grime on it, it's been sitting under a tree. There's tree sap all over it. What we're gonna have to do is safely and appropriately wash it before we can get down to what is underneath. Now, when we get underneath, then we can go to the second step, and that's proper diagnosis. Then we can decide what products we're going to use, and what type of machine we're going to use, a buffer or a rotary, and then we can move on to the next step.